Hi everyone, I hope you're all well. This is cash stuffing for week three of 2023 of January. No, week four. Made a mistake. I'm a week behind. So we are gonna unstuff my purse, put that money aside for my challenge binder, and then restuff for this week and stuff our variables and our annual one, which we are currently working on, is holiday, and I stuff every week for Christmas now, so that will be done as well. So I've got last week's sheet ready to write out what we spent and what we have left. We do have some change for my 2p challenge, so that's good. I did mention in one of my other videos, I am going digital as of the beginning of February, or possibly even next week, and do next week as like a trial run. It all depends on when I get to the bank, but it will probably be, do you know what, we'll do it next week. We'll use next week as like a trial run and a get used to it sort of thing. And then hopefully February we'll know, you know, what we're up to sort of thing and how we're doing. So we've got £30 left in food from this week. So that means we spent 50. We've got nothing left in there. So that means we spent 50. Tobacco. Oh. The one that shall not be named. petrol, we've got the full 40, and I was going to keep it, but I have a feeling my thing is going to drop a bar shortly, which will bring me to one bar. Like, I've still got half a tank at the moment, basically. So that'll be fine for what I'm driving this week, I think. Yeah, should be fine. So we spent zero, we've got 40 left, and we haven't touched anything in our buffer. We haven't touched this since, I don't think, since I started doing like a buffer. But that's partly because we've been using, like, we're trying to use up as much as we can out the cupboards, and then we had Christmas, so we've got all the Christmas stuff to use up. So I can guarantee if I stop putting it in there, I'm going to need it. And got £5 extra. So I'm just gonna, what am I gonna put? So that's also going in the mortgage overpayment thing. So that's fine. So we spent, I wrote those in the wrong ones. Spent 100. And we would have 100 left, but we've got 105 because we've got £5 extra from Facebook. Right, so I'll take my change out. I'm hoping I don't end up having to re-record this because I'm using headphones. So hopefully the sound's okay. Let's pop those on there for a minute. So that's all the change we've got. We would have had more change, but I've been adding it to the pot throughout the week. So we've got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pounds 25. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, £9.25. So we can cross some of these off. I still will be doing this penny challenge when I go digital. So what I've done is I've coloured in the ones that sent change in pink, and whatever I take to the bank will be crossed off, as I was crossing off before with just a black pen. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, £7.20 and £2.05. So £2.04 and £7.20. Yeah, so when I take it all to the bank, or what I take to the bank, we'll get, like, the pink will get rubbed off and it'll change to just a standard black cross. And then I've still got my penny challenge from last year that will be bagged up and used for Christmas. It'll go towards Christmas this year, because that's what it was intended for at the beginning. So I'll pop that over there, because that's for, I do that in another video, just so it's, you know, for two reasons. If people don't like watching the cash stuffing ones, but they like watching the savings challenge ones, then they can just go over and find it. And also because, you'll have to bear with me a bit today, my shoulder's killing me. Also because it's just easier. Like, I just find it easier having them in separate videos. Easier to sort of, I wouldn't say keep track of, because I'm not really keeping track of what's being put in there. But it's just easier for me to look back if I need to. So week four, so we should have 400. Because, like I said at the beginning of the year, this is a bonus. It's a bonus month for us, so we got a bit extra. Quite a bit extra to what we normally have. So 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200. And I have already gone through loads of my binders and swapped out a load of the I'll have to put this aside. And swapped it for like smaller denominations, although I probably didn't quite need this many £10, but it's fine. Right, so my purse is getting all its normal, 80 for food, 40 for petrol, 50 for tobacco, and 30 for buffer. So put 80 in here, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. Ten, twenty, thirty, forty, fifty, ten, twenty, thirty, forty, fifty, forty for petrol, ten, twenty, thirty, forty, and thirty. For buffer, but oh no, I'm going to need those fives. So 10, 20, 30, 40. My arm's still really hurting. It's a week tomorrow, and the doctor said it could literally be like 12 weeks. So it's not very good. So that's my curse. And then I'm going to move on to our variable. So, car repairs is getting 50. One, two, three, four, five, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. I think there's 100 in here. Clothing's getting 20. I did spend just under £80 on clothing this week. School shoes for my youngest and clothes for my oldest, and I also got me some more leggings because most of mine have got holes in. Family fun. Oh. There was supposed to be money going in here off my grandma. Oh, here it is. So she gave me the money for hers and my auntie and cousins, towards hers, my auntie and my cousin's panto tickets. So I also bought panto tickets this week, cost 84, and she's given me 50 towards them. So I'm going to put that back in there. Family fun, I think, had 100 and now it's got 60 with the £50 I've just put back in. Family health is getting 10. I'm really trying not to move my left arm, but it's really hard not to. So we've got 20, 40, 60. So that brings it up to 70. Gifts is got 5 and it's getting 20. So that brings it up to 25. Home and DIY is getting 10. It's got nothing at the moment. Kids clubs is getting 5, it's got 10, getting 5, so that's 15. Dog food is getting 5 because her dog food is due in February, so she's got 20, 30, 40. Cat food is getting nothing. He's got loads. So I brought 2 or 3. I think I brought like 5 kilos or 6 kilos a couple of weeks ago, like right at the end of December. And I will use this probably this week to get him some more, but he still got some left in his drawer. Like, we keep it in a drawer, in a plastic drawer, so he's still got some in there. School has got 20, 40, 60, 80. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 82, 3, 20, 40, 50, it's got 350 and it's getting 10, so it'll be 360. This is mainly because my son has a residential trip coming up in February. And then my other son has a residential trip as well. Vets, I need to bulk this out. Ow. It's got 20. Oh, it's got 14. It's getting 20. 20, 40, 60. So vets now have 60. Dress alterations isn't getting anything. There's 100 in here towards that. Unbudgeted is getting 10. So I'll put those in there. And it's got nothing in there, so unbudgeted now has 10. And we've got 10, 20, 30, 40 left. So we've got 20 for Christmas and 20 towards the holiday spending. This is just spending money for when we go away in May. I've already paid for the actual camping pitch. So Christmas has 45 in the bank. So it's 50, 70, 80, 90 altogether. There's 45 in here and 45 in the bank. And I've got the £108 in my pot from last year to cash in as well. And holiday. Oh, I'm glad this is nearly over. Like, I enjoy doing it, but I should have, like, realised how much I'm going to be using my arms to do it. So, holiday has 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 50, 60. So, holiday has 260 so far. We go away in May, so hopefully that'll be fully funded by then. Yeah, so that's everything. All done for another week. I hope you've all had a good week. I hope this week is a good week for you. If you haven't, I hope had a good week this week. I hope next week is a better week. And I will catch up with you all soon. Take care, everyone. Bye.